start at 11:30 sharp. Once all these people get in here, I think they're going to keep coming after 11:30. But you know what? Let them come, because we're here to stand for freedom, for the truth, and for the bringing about righteousness to this nation.
Your hand. We give you praise and thanks, Lord, just because of who you are. You're a great provider. your magnificent, merciful, graceful Father, you provided a sacrifice for our sins that we can be reconciled to you through your Son. Through the shedding of his blood, Father, he paid the ultimate price. He made the ultimate sacrifice. He fought the ultimate war against sin, Father. He defeated it. He is a victorious and risen Savior. We give you praise and thanks. Ask that you would be with us this day, Lord, in all that we do and we say, with every word, with every deed, with every song, and every speaker, you would be glorified. You would be honored. And you would be magnified, Father. And we ask all these things in that most precious name, in the name that all will bow to one day, as we time will confess, that of your Son, our Savior, the one who is Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
Welcome to Wishing Run. We're glad that every one of you is here. We're here to cover a lot of things today. We're going to honor our troops again. We're going to talk about what happened September 11th, 2001.
I'm president telling us that we're going to bow down and serve him, because we have one we bowed down to already. We're standing and we're doing this in the right way. I encourage you to get involved, because the first Tea Party, this is the third Tea Party in 6 months in West Winona County. The first one started with a group of 80 people in a building in Greensburg. And look at what it's become.
Flight 77 crashes into the Pentagon.